These vampires are coming.
Greybeards have arranged a truce between...
We're ready, Dragonborn. Just say the word.
Such a thing lost.
As I promised, my men stand ready. The great chains are oiled. We wait on your word. My men know what to do. Make sure you do your part. I'm putting my...
Alduin, No doubt you want to know where to find Alduin. Reniquvaza, an apt phrase. Alduin Boval. One reason I came to your call was to test your Thuum for myself. Many of us have begun to question Alduin's lordship, whether his Thuum was truly the strongest. Among ourselves, of course, Muni Mae, none were yet ready to openly defy him. Once Lord Croesus, innumerable pardons, I digress. He has traveled to Sovngarde to regain his strength, devouring the Silesiur, the souls of the mortal dead. A privilege he jealously guards. His door to Sovngarde is at Skuldafin, one of his ancient fanes high in the eastern mountains. Minduran pa okmidove navarantil. I surely do not need to warn you that all his remaining strength is marshaled there. Zuulost Ofan Hinlan. Now that I have answered your question, you will allow me to go free? Ah, well. Croesus. There is one detail about Skuldafin I neglected to mention. Only this. You have the Thuum of a Dova, but without the wings of one, you will never set foot in Skaldafen. Of course, I could fly you there, but not while imprisoned like this. Indeed, Orin Brithro, I cannot leave here until you defeat Alduin, which you cannot do without my help. You have reconsidered my offer, Onikan Kron? You will release me, Rolan, if in return I promise to take you to Skaldafen and stop helping Alduin? Dunni Tarodis, it was you that lured me here and took me prisoner. Pobalan Gramidon, I have done nothing to earn your distrust. Onikan Korav Gai Milad, it is wise to recognize when you only have one choice. And you can trust me, Zuni Tarudis. Alduin has proven himself unworthy to rule. I go my own way now. Free me, and I will carry you to Skaldafen.
Incredible. Sir, you have no idea how long I have waited for such an opportunity. I would be most appreciative if you would permit me to perform some, tests on you, purely in the interests of the advancement of knowledge.
Be gone, mage. Do not test my promise to the Dovahkiin.
I assure you, you will not even notice them. Most of them are hardly painful at all to a large dragon such as yourself.
Something to tell the grandkids, eh? You sure about that? You want to let that dragon loose after all the trouble to catch him in there? Your funeral. Someone else is gonna have to help you get him back in there again. Get ready to open the trap.
This seems like a really bad idea to me.
Carry on, soldier. This is all part of the dragon.
Saran Uth, I await your command as promised. Are you ready to see the world as only a Dova can? Zugbrit-Oth, I warn you, once you've flown the skies of Kaizal, your envy of the Dove will only increase. Amativ, Mu Bokotin Stinselok. This is as far as I can take you. Griffoth Akrin. I will look for your return. Or Alduin's.
No! Take it.